Okay. Hello, YouTube. I'm making a quick video on two deck profiles. The newest one, Hieratic deck that I got, and my new Ancient Gear deck. I run a copy of Ancient Gear Reactor Dragon, Ancient Gear Beast, Mirror Force, a Shatter Foil, Ancient Gear Golem Ultimate Pound, Ancient Gear Gadget, Ancient Gear Distortion Dragon, Minefield Driller, he gets your Gear Town out, Ancient Gear Box, Call of the Haunted, Ancient Gear Factory is one of the newer ones, Ancient Gear Cannon, Magnet Force is pretty new, he's pretty new. Ancient Gear Drill is one of the best ones I have, best spell. And then I've got Yellow Gadget, Ancient Gear Workshop, Soldier, Battle Break, Limited Removal, Ancient Gear Engineer, Magic Deflector, Ancient Gear Hydra, Ancient Gear Box, Ancient Gear Fist, Golem, Fiendish Chain, and the Huge Revolution is over, Green Gadget, Ancient Gear Knight. I have Ancient Gear Tank, Gear Geiger, Ancient Gear Hunting Hound, Gear Town, and Jar of Avarice, obviously. That was Professor Crowler, all those blue gear. That's the Ancient Gear deck. And now moving on to the Hieratic.